This is Dogecoin at 10, 38 a.m. It's kind of stuck. It's not moving up near as high, but just drifting along. Let's see how this compares to the Dow Jones. Well, the Dow is just drifting along too. I think it fell yesterday, now it's up just 9 points. So I'm wondering if Dogecoin is not moving parallel with the regular stock market.